I know that as Americans are feeling pretty sour about the economy as we head into the holidays, it's going to cost more to drive home for Thanksgiving, more to put the turkey on the table, more to buy gifts for the kids at Christmas. What can you do about these high prices? How long is it going to take?
Well, first of all, it's real, and it's rough. Groceries, the cost of groceries has gone up, the cost of gas has gone up. And as this is all happening in the context of 2 years of a pandemic, it's one